Hi everyone, Lisa Dowie here, Pixa's Chief Customer Officer. As you can see, I'm speaking to you today from my home here in Melbourne as I work remotely, like many of you and like many Australians. With state borders now closed and social distancing measures being introduced, at Pixa we certainly appreciate that this is a difficult time for industry. Just like Pixa, we also understand that many organisations are taking steps to protect their staff, from mass gatherings of people to close person-to-person interactions, which in some states has included settlement rooms. I wanted to reassure you during this difficult time that Pixa stands with you. We are here, we are available, and your property transactions can continue to proceed online. For more than 3 weeks now, the Pixa team has been working remotely right across Australia, doing our part to slow the spread of COVID-19. And I'm really pleased to report it's been a positive transition. The Pixa platform and our support services continue to operate at the level of quality and standard the industry has come to expect and know from us. We have certainly seen an increase in the number of firms that have been transitioning to Pixa as part of their business continuity plans. And it's been so pleasing to see how the industry has supported one another during these times. From firms helping new transactors to a sense of camaraderie as we all adjust to this new way of working. It's really important to me for all of our members that you understand the support services that are available to you at Pixa. We have a dedicated team of industry specialists right across Australia who are able to provide you with virtual support. We have a fully stocked help centre and e-commands in community, which you can access 24/7. And of course, our very popular, our knowledgeable and friendly member support team are ready and able to take your calls. So for all our members, please reach out for any assistance that you might need, even if it's just to have a catch up and a virtual cup of tea. So thank you all for tuning in. We look forward to continuing to work with you as we provide this critical service for Australia. Take care, everyone, and stay safe.